Hey gamers, and welcome back to In Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy. And today we're continuing with Boulder Dash. Let's do this. By Boulder Dash, I'm assuming it's a runaway from a John Boulder. No, just a guess. Okay, let's get this apple. Boing, boing, boing. Yay, I got another life. That'll help. Okay. Ready? Set? Hey, look at Crash. He's like going up and down. He's like, I'm ready. Run! Hey! Oh, okay. I didn't jump. Where's that life for nothing? Get some Wumpa food, or as I've always called it, apples. Run! 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 The ball's coming for me! Run! 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 Ah! Checkpoint! Okay. Get ready for this. It's helping me, okay? That's what it is. It's just helping me. Leave me alone. I'm helping me. Helping me win this. You got a word for the ball. Oh, no! Ugh, I fell into the hole. There's a boulder up there. Go, 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 go! Oh, he stopped! What did you do? Get all the boxes though. Ow. Okay, you know what? He's fine. Just check it out. Wumpa Islands. Man, I want to go live there. Seems like it'll be fun. Bubbles everywhere. No. You know, that could be facing this creeper. Sunset Vista. Alright, let's go! Try old school controls. Anything else in there? Nope, nothing else in there. Oh, that was close. Instead of help me, that's how I'm gonna lose them. Boing! Ha, he's dead. The bat. I killed the bat. Phase 3, yeah. Okay. More lives. Can't go wrong with more lives. One, two. Ah! Why? Boom! Crash just drowned. That's what we're gonna learn how to swim. Okay. Fire bad, everyone. Fire bad. I messed up and I was... Oh, that was close. And I was trying to... Okay, there we go. You got it. Oh wait, I'm gonna die. Take it like that. Alright, it's checkpoint! Yeah! I'm kind of better than I did last time, actually. Okay, so... You gotta wait... now. Wait, no, too early! That comes out, go in. Over there too. These things are driving me batty. So good too. And I messed up. I need to mess up. Ah, man. Okay. I went a little faster, and I'm glad that worked out. Fire bad. Glad I'm not losing my Aku, because that would be wrong. Oh, why? Oh, you kidding me? I start getting the patient jump. Not good. Down to 17 lives. Yeah, I survived, but I didn't know how to get back up. Stop. One of those lives back that I lost. Why? Gadma just isn't working today. I'm so lucky I'm not born to that part. Because that would be bad. Okay, I made that! Ah! Checkpoint! Finally, now I can't get those boxes, unfortunately, but I can kill that guy. Those things are driving me batty. Next turn. Go! I gotta get him. Okay, there is something. Got it. Okay. Checkpoint. Apple. Wait, no, that's a. Out. Haha. I didn't do that on the last one, but I got it this time. And I don't have. Ah! Man, I just wasted it. Thank you. don't need this. Come on. Yeah, now it's his turn. And this is also counts as a checkpoint. Doesn't matter if I get all the bosses to go. I've already made three cool attempts. Aha! Aha! Ah! Ah! I burned to death! Oh, I'm gonna land on something else. Hope you don't land on something. Oh my goodness, I got a checkpoint. I got to the checkpoint. Ooh. In, out, in, out. Woo! Alright, I think we're near the end. Maybe. Okay, you gotta go back, and you jump on this guy. And boom. Yep, I'm at the end. Wait, no. He's like, phew, I'm with you, Crash. Ow. Okay, this should be like 30 bucks. Ow. Man, Crash is being pounded. Yep, 30 boxes. We'll just do it. Koala Kong! Time to do the boss fight. He likes to flex when he has an audience. Yay. Oh boy. And that's one buff koala. Overhead. So as soon as it's over his head, you run. And then this is a big one, and you gotta make sure the minecart's not his way. Overhead, dodge. Now the big one, now there will be a thing here, so. Wait, no, it's not. Okay. Overhead, dodge. Ah, I got hit! Ha ha ha! Like, stop. That's just... No, I didn't need to say that. I'm ahead. Overhead move. It really helps when I say it. That's the only reason why I say it, because it really helps. Alright. This is where it gets more complicated. Oh wow, that actually was a lot easier than I made it. Overhead. No! The thong got me! There's you, flexing wallet. Weak of nature. Come on, come at me! Throw it! Haha, missed! Over it! Oh, you're one strong, not one strong koala! What will I do? Make sure the mine guards in the way. And the last one, there's a lot more minecraft, so... Don't flex, that's too weird. To you too. Bye. Man, I got creepy people. Stop staring at me, Aku. Sissy. Aku. Wanna come to feature? Alright, anyway, guys, that is for this episode. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and join us. Next up is we head to Heavy Machinery and the Final Island. Alright, God bless, happy gaming, see ya!